Start and ran second. All of his wins have come at Mount Gambier. Just about set here. Race two at the bridge. Green lights on. They're ready. Set to run. Away. Even line. Nitro Tommy's going to try and head them off and does that out deep. Arctic Bears starting to slide around them quickly and the front pair get away. Alcheringa Blaze to third. Then Spring Bonnie. Educate. Last of all is Corborn Jumpy. Arctic Bear out deep. Nitro Tommy the rail. They turn clear of Alcheringa Blaze. Arctic Bear just in front, close to home though. It's doing enough. Second Nitro Tommy. Third Alcheringa Blaze and Spring Bonnie got fourth. Next in was Educate, and last home was Corborn Jumpy. So the favourite Arctic Bear, nice win. Second look here at the track. He was scouting wide, but trained by Lee Bartholomew down in the southeast has been too good here. Just sat deep all of the way and was too strong for the opposition. Nitro Tommy certainly ran well. He's certainly ready to win here in SA. He's run second. Four's got third out, Chiringa Blaze. And five gets fourth, Spring Bonnie. It's 8-2-4-5, 22-42 the run, a length and a quarter by a neck the margins. 8-2-4-5, race two here at Murray Bridge.